You know, you just can't trust these humans anymore. I heard the other day that their supreme leader was eating people's pets. He would just grab one of those soft furry ones and rip it apart.
Oh, I don't think that's true. There just wouldn't be any pets around today. I hear he has a voracious appetite. And anyway, even humans wouldn't stand for that treatment.
If you say so, but don't blame me if they come for us next.